It looks like something. So let's try this again without any hiccups this time. I still think the game looks brilliant. And here we have it. Can't believe this game is already 5 years old. I am just gonna use this one. Link Epona normal mode. There we go. Hey Empire, I hope you can hear me in stream this time. Just let me know if you can or cannot. Oh, thank you. Thanks, Empire. And it pops up in the chat. Great. I had a problem last time, as you can see down in the chat below. It did not pop up. Also, Empire, I saw you actually were playing the GameCube version. I'm actually gonna be using my Wolfling amiibo. There's a special dungeon for this game, only for the Wii U version. I wanna try later. Oh, it did. That's fine, Empire. Just glad you want to enjoy the adventure with me. I think apparently there was apparently it did not register. I moved the chat, so I just decided to not move any chat. I just had to restart the program for it to appear. It also should, I don't know if anyone was watching, but if you throw in a follow or a subscription or something, I think there should be, appear a GIF on the screen. And don't pay money for it if you don't want to right now. But it's just for, I just want to see if it works. So if someone can do the free version or something, that would be great. It's kind of annoying it doesn't work, but what can you do? That's Colin. It just flew through the three. It's Ilya, I think her name is. There she is. Oh yeah, I agree, Empire. I saw you were playing I saw you were playing it also, the GameCube version. And here we have Epona's song. But yeah, I agree with you. The combat of this game is great. I have actually only played the Wii version, and I heard that's like the worst version because apparently they mirrored everything to match Link's hand instead of just switching. I think is he left or right-handed in this game? It was apparently like they just mirrored the whole game to fit better the Wii mode or something like that. So, but I don't know if this version is actually better than the GameCube version. There is a new dungeon, where you can only play as Wolf Link. So I'm looking forward to playing that. Actually going to play this game years ago, but then I actually ended up going to the US for 3 months to study, so I actually never got to play it, but well, the HD version. So thankfully we can stream it now. Hopefully someone will find it enjoyable. I think there's a mini game with this as well. No, you don't. in with you. Oh, you... Jesus. How do I dodge them? There we go. Onwards we go. I still think it's much better to play this than the Wii version. I'm not fond of motion controls. Blah blah blah, choose the save button. Great. And I'm really looking forward to playing the Wolf Link dungeon, wherever that is. Though I think it's probably first gonna be tomorrow. I don't know how far in the game it is. Oh, that's fine, Empire. I'm just glad you're stopping by. I'll tag you in Discord or something if you can't say it, or I'll let you know in here when we get there's a new dungeon in the Wii U version, but I don't think we'll get to play it today. Actually, we first want to take down... Isn't there a way to do first person? Oh, there we go. Want to take down those... What are they called? The bees, like in that movie. With Cage. Oh, the bees, not the bees. Or the wasps, I don't know. We got 10 rubies. This is motion controls, but it's not that bad. I mean, we can use the cuckoo. I think it's called a cuckoo, right? Oh nice, there were extra cash here. Now we can go up at least. Kinda wish we'd climb faster, but it is what it is. I wonder if I should move that text box we have down in the corner, but I mean, it's only the rubies. It's better that's there than in the minimap. Gyro? Oh yeah, I agree. Gyro is pretty good. I have always forget you guys a couple of seconds behind me. Here we go. I was just thinking you were riding Gyro from, I don't know if you know, JoJo's Bizarre Adventure from Part 7. Oh, that's her, his mom, Colin's mom. I remember I had trouble with some of these not this section, but later section, the Wii version at least. There we go. We have to go to the cat. Hero mode? Oh, that's pretty cool. I was actually thinking of doing hero mode, but then I went against it because I was gonna get angry. I also have the, what's it called? The Ganondorf amiibo. So if you use the Ganondorf amiibo with hero mode, you're actually gonna take 4 times the amount of normal damage. I don't really want to do that. I'm just gonna stick with this amiibo, the Wolf Link. I checked some of the other amiibos were kind of boring. They just gave you health or arrows, so I'm not gonna use those. I like how they basically only updated Link for the HD. At least, I think he has a new model. I think the character has new models. At least improved models. How long are we gonna carry the. No. Oh, wait, I forgot. I think you can actually use the. I think you can use the fishing rod to. Yeah, I can imagine. I always get stuck on things like that, Empire. I think we're gonna get this one. Oh man, that sucks. I think you have to get him to follow you. I think he did that. I'm using touch screens down here. Wait, that's the wrong one. There we go. Let's just save the game. Yeah, I agree, the music's really good. I think nearly all Zelda music's always good. Oh no. Come on, I grabbed it. Just want to see what happens. Let me try to yeah, I'm gonna do the goat thing as well. I always had the problem with it in the Wii U version, so I'm just gonna try to see. I know, cuz I hate those goddamn bots. Dude, I am really thinking of Yeah, I really hate those Empire. I'm really thinking of doing the chat to only followers can be in the chat. Because I'm really tired of it. Bro, I swear, why are you not grabbing it? Do we have to... I don't get it. I literally don't get it. Like, it says grab and I'm grabbing it, so... You know the deal. Oh, thank you. There we go. I'm just gonna try again, mostly because I want to. I think I got it, but you know, just want to get it all under control, because if I recall, there's gonna be more of this later. But thank you for the heads up, though, Empire. I know there's like this is like a specific like challenge or something. But I always, like you said, I always had trouble with this in the start. It's so... For some reason, it's so hard to do. There we go. I know, because I think this is like a specific thing you need to do later, if I recall. There is something with this. Oh, did we need Epona? This is really the speedrunning method. Always run and rolling. I think it's rolling. Oh wait, I always... Get off my lawn. Or tree, I guess it is. Oh, that's hilarious. If you actually wrote in Norwegian, I'd probably understand you. I mean, I'm like, the reason I'm streaming in English is to reach more audiences, because no one's really gonna bother watching me if I'm doing it in Danish. But I agree. I think I'm better at English as well as typing. I don't know. I mean, I don't really write that much in Danish. There we go. I really want to empire. I really want to play the Wind Waker after this. I'm really getting into Zelda mood. But this game is one I have not played. I have played the Wind Waker HD before. Oh, I can imagine. I don't really play that much. I usually just use the normal hardware because I'm lucky. I do get it if I can use the normal hardware. I do like you, but usually I have like a big game collection. So that's also how I don't just stream my Wii game. I use an upscaler, which is pretty cool. But sadly, I don't have that many GameCube games. I only have like 5 or 6. Hello, Bakvona. Nice of you to stop by. Oh, I have an original Wii. It's pretty good. I mean, a Wii is basically just an upgraded GameCube, if you didn't know. So that's cool. Yeah, the original Wii is the one with the GameCube support. Like I said, it's basically just a GameCube. Like if you open the top, there's like 4 ports for the memory card, 1 for the memory card, and 4 for the controllers. They did, Bakvona, but they're not that good. They also removed internet support, I think. So it's basically a watered down Wii. Monkey. Return to Monkey. Yeah, no, but Empire, I really prefer the GameCube over the Wii for one simple reason, because I have a Game Boy player. You can stick it under your GameCube, and then you can basically play Game Boy, Game Boy Color, and Game Boy Advance games on your TV. That's why I really enjoy it. That's also how I'm able to stream Game Boy Advance games. Else you'll have to modify your system. Oh yeah, that's cool, Bagvona. Are you looking forward to when we're going to play the forest on Wednesday, Bagvona? Also, how do you like the... my stream? Oh wait, is it not? I think we're playing the forest this Wednesday, right? Or is it not? Is it doing it again? I don't think it's popping up. It did it before. Oh, there you are. I don't know. I'm just having some problem, Bagvona, because I don't think a lot of the... if you can see the stream down in the corner, it pops up. Maybe I'm just not seeing them all the time whenever people write. I'll do some settings I have to change, but I'm just happy that the stream's working. The chat box, I'm meaning, on the stream itself. Is this... I think this is not fair in spring. Dank spots. This is a pretty dank spot in my room. Let's see, where's the lantern? I'm gonna switch it with the milk. Oh, we can use set L? Never mind. Oh, we have fire. Let's just light it. No, but Bagvona, I only played the Wii version, which is not very good. They basically mirrored the whole game to, as you can see, Link is left-handed in this game. So they decided to switch the whole world to fit right-handed people for the Wiimote. Which is pretty stupid. So, but this is based on the GameCube version, which is the original. I do kind of like this motion control. This is the kind of motion control I can get behind because it's not that annoying. Man, we're rich. I remember, I think there's literally a pay-to-win suit in this game. Because, in the sense that you don't take damage, you lose coins instead. but it's pretty expensive. I remember I used it for like a dungeon. I heard that. Where are they? There's a... A Bokoblin, I think they're called, right? Sound like Bokoblins, so I'm guessing they are. Also dig having the mini-map and the items down here. Okay, that did not work. Yeet. Can you climb up here? No. I think I know where it is. It's probably this cave at the end. We're of course using the speedrun strat, which is just rolling. Oh wait, there's one there. I am so happy I am not playing the Wii version, else I'll be like swinging again. I mean, I still like Skyward Sword, but I was getting pretty tired of it. Yeah. It's kind of self-explanatory. Oh, that's right, it's 5 pieces of hearts in this game. Normally it's only 4. Remember like spending a lot of time collecting them because there's so many. Oh, there's a chest up here. Oh, it's definitely from another area. See how I can. Such a pain doing this. That's the thing with Zelda games, at least the older ones. They're kind of stiff. Breath of the Wild is much more smooth, but again, then in Breath of the Wild, you wouldn't do it like this. You would just... Actually, I don't even think I'm supposed to do it. In the Breath of the Wild, you just use your sailcloth. I'm pretty sure this is the way out, or that there's something here. I'm not gonna bother with it, mostly because I'd rather continue on onwards. Okay, we have 500 is the limit. That's pretty big for the small wallet. What do you, can you sell me, bird person? Lantern, all right. Oh, thanks, Empire. I'll try to. Hopefully, it works again tomorrow. But again, 8 o'clock tomorrow. I'm gonna continue wherever I get to. Again, the stream I'll throw up the on YouTube when Twitch allows me. So, but thank you again for stopping by. Caught the monkey. Turn, monk. All right. Thankfully, we can save everywhere. I'd probably just do that. Yes, we'd like to continue playing. Where is Epona? She's not here. There she is. There's like a trick to it, and I can't recall it. I know there's like a piece of heart you can do. Like this mini game. Oh, they got pissed. I'll have to remember the trick later. Come on, go away. Oh, this is taking so long. And of course it gets... Could you not, please? That took way too long. Go. took some training, but we finally got it without them losing their livestock. I always feel bad about this. I always reset the game because I always feel bad I'm gonna lose one. Oh, it's Beth, right? Hi. I'm just gonna go check inside the house, cause if I recall, there should be a chest down in the basement or in the tree trunks. Yep, here it is. Now we can use the lantern. Couldn't do that before. There we go. Yes, it's only gonna open. Nice, we're good at saving. Got some pretty cool stuff down here. But, I mean, we might as well take them with us. There's no reason to leave it. I know people don't... I still love my Wii U, even though a lot of the games have been ported to the Switch. There's still a lot of cool stuff here. Like, this game, for example. But I have a feeling it's probably gonna get to the Switch soon. Now we just can't do anything though. Only is we can use the fishing rod. There's a lot of squirrels. Uh-oh, they closed it off. Got a good bot shot of Link here. don't. Now the real game starts. Where did Ebona go? Nice. Okay, we have mid now. I heard that if you unramble her speech, I think it's like English, just backwards. Oh, it's Why? It's kind of shitty she couldn't remove the chain. Now we're gonna, you know, be so noisy. I can't see anything. I think this is basically Okami. I really like Wolf Link sections. Get it. I'm supposed to open the floodgates. Now you can dock paddle. Guess we can't attack it. Oh. Oh, there's a lot. If we were using the superhero mode, we probably couldn't do anything. Came from over here, so. ZL targeting can be a bit annoying when we have to do here it is. When it tries to grab these other things. Oh wait, you can dig. Always forget about that. I think that was on purpose, though. Guess we have to come here as Human Link. Or maybe not. Oh wait, we can. Never mind. Off we go. Did it die? No, it's... There we go. Come on. Guess it's too steep. There we go. I read somewhere that Breath of the Wild is 16 times bigger than the Twilight Princess map. It's a diary.
to your good evil? Where's your little boy bear? You think that fellow just got a pollen? Yeah, it seems like that's double.
They named the title. this. Again, I'm looking forward to the wolf dungeon. That's exclusive to this game. These acts as fast travel spells, I recall. Nice. Thank you. That's right, you can talk to the animals. We really are a Disney princess. I think it's. Come on, I don't want to talk to you. Oh, that's right. We can go into people's houses. Going in your night, stealing your candy. Pretty sure we have to go. Oh, is it from here? There is a. I think it's one of these houses over here. No, we have to steal the. Sword and shield. I think there's. It's probably locked up here, right? Or not. I'll have to find out. Oh, this is locked. We need Epona. It could be worse. Pretty sure it's like I know that, Midna. Oh wait, can we use the... Isn't there like a cat door? Oh, I thought we could use the cat door, that'd be funny. I mean, it's not this house. Can I recall it? I know we have to steal the sword and shield. Oh, he sends the hawk. I knew it, this one looks so good. Wait, how does it go? It goes like... Oh, we mimic the hawk? Oh, yeah, we do. There we go. There we go. This was the sword, and now we have to find the shield. Alright, now we got the sword and shield. Here we go. We can return to where we came from. Thank you. recall correctly, you have to beat... Normally they appear three at a time, and then you have to beat all three. So they stay down. This is the goat, I guess. There we go. That was the first.
Just get to get there. Do you wish to come see what?
Yeah, this is the thing, you have to beat all three at once. This will just revive. Beat them all at once. I know that, but oh, we can do that. Never mind, I did not know we could do that. I thought I was using the shield though. She wasn't doing that before, but I guess that's the spin attack. Oh dear, this should be this one. I guess this is kind of like the ones from what's it called, Skyward Sword, those trials of light or this is really like, what's it called, Skyward Swords trials. Oh, you have to, guess we have to dig under. Guess they're hiding in here somewhere. Or maybe not. Let's check the map. Actually, let's go back and get the one that's by itself first. Only so we can continue onwards and get the rest. It's kind of sad I never completed this game earlier, because then I could have used the wolf amiibo in Breath of the Wild. because it's... Well, it's here somewhere. Oh, wait, I get it. I think we have to go. There we go. Like this, right?
Yeah.
There we go. Thank you, Midna. It was a good idea to get these first, then we can continue. I heard that they... I remember I never got all the... I think there's a side quest where you have to collect Poe's... I don't know if any Zelda fans out there, but those are those lantern-wielding ghosts. There's a quest where you have to collect them, and I never found them all in the Wii version. But I think they actually made it like a Poe detector in this version or something. Which would be nice. No. The last one should be out here somewhere. Of these box. Oh, and thank you for the follow, Wolf Crazy. I actually did not see that. I think I will have to restart my application after this stream, because even though I said like I even set up Zelda gifts, so when people subscribe or follow or whatever, they should appear. Hello, Mrs. Sharky. Nice of you to stop by again. It's been some time. This is actually not my first playthrough. I've played the Wii version before, but not the HD version. I think we're taking damage from. Yeah. There should be like a... There we go. Oh yeah. You're welcome, Mr. Sharky. I actually have it ready. I have the... I don't know if you can see it. The Wolf Link Amiibo. That's what I'm looking forward to. If you... There's a special dungeon that they made. Or a challenge or whatever. For this game, something new for the Wolf Link. So I'm looking forward to that. And again, like you, I can't really recall a lot of the game. There we go. Oh no, did I miss one? I think I missed one all the way back. Oh. Oh no. Is this the way back? At least it's not, you know, that long. After this, I don't know if you're here, Mrs. Sharky, but I'm thinking of doing Wind Waker sometime in the future again. It's the Wii U version. Come on. There we go. This way. Oh, it's the monkey. This reminds me of Rayman 3, that sound effect. But anyway, I think I interrupted myself before. I think I'll tell it. Well, off she goes. What is this? Is this a monk? No, it's not a monkey, is it? Oh, is it a monkey? I can't remember if there's a monkey spirit. Oh, there was a monkey spirit. Oh, it is Pharaon. Thank you. Nice. But yeah, I think I interrupted myself, Mrs. Sharky. I was just gonna say that I'm gonna stream all of the game this week, so tune in if you want to see more of it. We can use amiibo features now. Let's try the amiibo and see what it does. Oh, wait, do I have to? Oh, I guess. As we'll do it later, but finally got our stuff. Oh. Oh, I always use. There we go. Sorry about that, I can't. I haven't really done any combat with the shield yet. Oh my god, I can't take that bird seriously. What the? What's up with that? That's like the lowest polygon count I've seen. Nice, we got another bottle. I like that. Oh yeah, that's the wrong way. It was a good thing I was greedy and basically got a lot of rubies. At least the combat is easier than Skyward Sword, because I was getting really tired of just, you know, whacking my Wiimote around like a mad person. So I wanted the chest though. Yes, I'm coming, I'm coming. My lantern back. Switch. Wait, why did she take, like, the roundabout way, though? I know there's a chest up there, but I think... At least we got some extra cash. We really need all the cash we can get. Oh, we don't... Right, we haven't learned any moves yet. Can we get up there? Oh. There's a golden squirrel over there. Oh. Guess we should. Don't we have to pay him? Oh wait. Oh, I know we're gonna get branded as a thief. I know you can that in some of the old Zelda games. Oh, it's the golden wolf. I thought it was a squirrel. That's basically Link's ancestor. More specifically, it's the Link from Ocarina of Time. Maybe we should actually, let's just go and dip the lantern, because I don't want to waste another bottle of it.
Hmm.
Better drop 40. Don't want him getting mad. Oh, I remember this temple vaguely. I still hope they will release a 30th anniversary, because even though I have played Ocarina of Time and what's it called, Majora's Mask, and I only played the 3DS versions, but I would love to stream them on the big screen. Guess the last one just fell into the Shadow Realm. I think I still need to edit the chat settings, or maybe it's nice that they don't stay there, the chat all the time. I mean, it's one of those bomb things. I get it now. Where did the spider go? I think this should blow it up. Oh yeah. I mean, it was kind of obvious, but sometimes I am quite oblivious, so that goes well hand in hand. Is that how it is? Wait, what's that? Oh, I get it. I think we need it. It's probably the key item we need for later. Thank you. Yes, I'm coming, monkey. Oh no, I recall this one. I absolutely hated this dungeon. I have a fond memory of one of the later dungeons where I basically ran around 2 hours or something because I couldn't figure out what to do. Until I realized I was just standing in the wrong spot. I guess it's the boomerang we're getting.
From bus what might be. We can curate all and you mean.
Oh wait, are we supposed to there we go. Nice. Okay, there's the thing we're supposed to blow up. That one. Looks like rocks. Oh, I know! It's that Akoko thingy. What's it called? It's that creepy. She is so creepy. I always hated these. I still think she's creepy though. Okay, I guess that took care of itself. Is that just things you have to crawl on? Oh, don't have a key though. That's the boss key. Oh, it's this room. Never mind. Because we still need the boomerang to proceed, I think. Can't remember if you get yeeted off. Compass? I think it's the compass. It's usually the compass. It was a key. Never mind. and we can proceed. Need the wind boomerang, or whatever it's called. I'm quite glad I'm streaming this game. I'm really having a lot of fun with all the Zelda games. Even though I love the series, I thought it was kind of a chore going through the some of the Ratchet and Clank games. But it was a good refresher, because I haven't played some of them in a long time. But I'm hoping hopefully I can get a PlayStation 5 someday, so I can stream the newest one. Oh, there's something here. Nice. Oh, you want the barrel roll. Wait. Please go. Oh no. I think we're standing too close to her. That's. Could have said that myself. This is getting out of hand, now there's two of them. I think the quote goes. I think what he's called again, Newt Gunray or something, that guy from Star Wars. Guess we just needed to save the monkey. We should be able to go back to the first area, I think. Or it's the... It's either this way or the way we came from before. I think it's this way. It has to be this way. Get it, we have to. That was not the correct thing to do. Yes, I'm pretty sure we have to throw it. Oh. to. Aww. Oh, I think we need it. That was not. Let's try going the other way. That was not the correct thing to do. Thought we could jump up, but. Oh, apparently he needs. Gravity. My biggest enemy. I hate when gravity wins. There we go. Let's just go and check the one down here first and see what is in the chest. Oh yeah, that's right, there's a piece of heart in every dungeon, I think. Because there are so many in this game. Okay. Was all the. Let's see what's in here. Another monkey. This game really means monkey business. The other way? There we go. Is there a frog somewhere? Oh, it's. I actually don't think I'm supposed to be here, if I have to be honest. I have a feeling, maybe I might have to get the. Supposed to use the boomerang on those enemies. Pretty nice to have your own hype squad with you. Just clapping monkeys. Can it swim? Oh, he can swim. Let's see what's up here. Another monkey. How many monkeys are there? And I love we just have a monkey in this dramatic cutscene. No, you ate the key. I'm gonna name the monkey Abraham. I wonder what we can call the other monkeys with ape. Or... I guess we can call one Chimichango. Come on, Abraham. It's fine. The rest of the monkeys. I wish we'd go through the whole of the game with just monkeys clapping with us. That'd be hilarious. Oh wait, I thought that was... Oh, this is the last one. There we go. Oh, this is where we came from? This is not where we came from. I think we need the... This is not the way to go. Let's go... Monkeys! There's way too many monkeys on screen. Oh, I guess this is where we use them. Oh, I thought there were seeds. Guess we have a little boss battle here. That's what I'm guessing, else they probably wouldn't give us all this stuff. Yeah. Thank you. Why is this weak spot his spot? Soundtrack slaps though. How strong of a buck do you have? That's dark. It's kind of like a brain hugger. Nice. Is there more? Might be one more though. I said it wouldn't react like that. Oh wait, actually... Never mind then, it is that thing. Oh. I guess that's how you do it. And then monkeys are gone.
My auntie, you could get in.
Yeah, this was clearly meant, or maybe not. Let's check. There's still more stuff in here. There's two pieces of hearts. I never seen that before in the same dungeon. At least I can recall it. Oh, it's wrong button. Oh, there was a chest up here we missed. I'm happy I'm getting to play this game again. Hopefully there's other Wii U games I never played I can get through also. What other games do I have? I think I have a game called Star Fox Zero, but I didn't really enjoy it. I thought the controls were kind of whack. This room. Then I think we pretty much got everything I check the map. I'm just looking at the map on my gamepad. I think I need to return what's it called, to the first monkey area. I love he does the pose. No! Great. Oh, it's a key item. This is the compass then. Okay, it says there's a chest. I guess you guys can't see it, but it says there's a chest at the first room. I guess you can see it now. Oh, I get it. My fault for missing that. Now the next chests are basically the next area. On the map. So if we just continue back. Okay, great. We have to continue with these monkeys. With this monkey. There should be more chests in this room. What? Oh wait, he wants this first. I did it in the... I think it did reverse. Maybe this is... There we go. Says there's still one more chest here. Nope. Oh wait. I get why it's an underwater thing, I think. It's I see it. Something new, I say. I think this is for Miiverse, because I don't remember this little thing, this little, what's it called, injection, or maybe like nuke, I think, in the game. I think it's something they did to post for the Miiverse. Okay, we don't have to go this way. I mean, they're basically useless, but I mean, might as well collect them. Maybe I could learn what stands I'm... then we can know what stands on my Wii U gamepad. I'm actually using the Zelda Wii U gamepad. I think there's probably... I own the Wind Waker Wii U limited edition, whatever they call it, gamepad. And normally held out for a Smash Wii U, but they never released it, and so I was like, oh wait, might as well get the Zelda Wii U. Monkeys! Guess they have to do the monkey dance. The compass says there's another monkey in here. I think there's a spider. Some more. Oh, I did. I could have told myself you should probably not stand on those. I guess we... Oh, wait. No, it don't. This no. The one over here, okay. This one. So just stand on it? Oh wait. That was some Looney Tunes physics. Did we summon the monkey in there? Wait, I'm going the wrong way. There's one more. Okay, the map says there's a treasure chest in here and a monkey. I'm guessing it's the key that's in here. Guess I should have given it to myself first and not flung it over. The monkey should be up here. We have one chest left. Guess it's gonna do a monkey rope again. Is that a thing? I think I heard the term before. Is that the one where you jump in them? Is that something else I'm thinking of? Wait. Oh, that's a monkey bar. No, a monkey bar is what I'm thinking of. Looks like a Pokeball. Oh, there's a... Oh, that's... Thank you. I guess there's nothing here. Let me just check. I think we got everything in the dungeon. Oh wait, can we swoop it up? Try out the boss. Looks like it's something with bombs. I think it's a giant plant again. I can't recall it. Thank you. Oh. There we go. I really like the music that's here right now. I'm actually thinking about buying Phantom Hourglass. I actually own it on DS, but the problem is I cannot stream it. And I think it's fairly cheap on the Wii U store. It's gonna be kind of weird to stream it, but better than modifying my DS.
bring Armpumpy from my bed. You need take a small bed.
Oh, did she get kidnapped? I think she did. I think there's a bomb back. Actually, I can actually recall where we get it. It's in I think it's in Elden. I think it's Elden. I'm pretty sure it is. Oh, I love this. This. I have so many memories of Hyrule Field. That's such a banger track. Remember the first time I saw it? I was so impressed. Hyrule Field. Such a big area, but the thing is, I think this game, Twilight Princess is actually, no, not Twilight Princess, Breath of the Wild is 16 times bigger than Twilight Princess, so that's pretty impressive. Postman. Oh, that sounds so menacing. Please do not flee!
Power.
I wonder if this is a good spot to save, because I think it's getting quite late. But I will be continuing again tomorrow, so I actually think this might be a good spot. So I'm gonna save the game for now, and then we can continue again tomorrow. Hopefully the stream will work there. So yeah, I think I'll end the stream for now, but thank you very much for stopping by and for the follows, and hopefully I'll see you guys tomorrow or sometime later. So now, see you.